Hello everyone and welcome back to Donkey Kong 64. We are here with a new adventure into the monkey game. I'm playing with actual hardware. The sound is on mono because apparently it's only going into my right ear, sadly. So hopefully this way it's not gonna at least affect the gameplay mechanics. But yeah, this is a game that I've played a lot when I was a kid. We're gonna start a whole new setting. We're gonna play until the end. I don't think I'm gonna go for 100% completion because the game can be rough. So I'm just gonna quickly adjust some settings. Keep that low. Yep, cool. I'm going to be in VC, so friends can drop in if they wanted to today, because it's monkey game. I'm going to quickly share my stream for those who wanted to watch that. As we're going to start a fresh save file on game 1 over here. And let's get going. It's been a while. I'm going to try and not use a walkthrough or anything for the most part. I'm going to try to rely on memory alone. Let me know how audio is, if the game is too quiet and needs to be bumped up or anything. It might only be coming out of right side audio because of how the hardware is. Just, yeah, let me know. I'll raise it up a little. Sorry about that. But yeah, Michael is just coming in to help with the audio, but it's nothing he can do. I think it's the actual hardware. So, if it's too much of an issue, I might switch back to an emulator, but it's not an issue for me. If it's an issue for chat, if it's that bad, we'll see what we can do. See the game, and just the game.
Alright, off you go. Stop scratching me, you bitch.
But is it only coming through for the right ear for you guys as well?
Sure.
Or is it coming through for both for stream?
It's coming through on the right for me.
I'm on your phone, okay.
I'm not going to do that.
It's only on the right. If it's an issue to you guys in chat, just let me know, and I can switch over to an emulator. I just wanted to see if actual hardware would work. This might just be an old wire that I've got. But if the sound is fine for you, only coming into the right, then it's all good. I forgot you slip in here. B is attack, A is jump. Oh, that's also 720p. Let's switch this over to $720 apparently. I was gonna try and switch it to 1080, but apparently not. On a horde. DK's lab. I think this is a B and hold. I think that's a crystal coconut thing. Oh, I need. Do you need? No, you don't need that. Oh, that's the one. Tiny can climb special. Yeah, but I thought you could come to this already. I thought they had vines to visit the horde. Or it's on the outside. That's fine. Alright, let's go talk to Cranky Kong and get my first move. Well, if it isn't my lazy good-for-nothing son. Lost your golden bananas? Again? And where might your flea-bitten friends be? You don't know? Do you? I'd thought you would be able to smell the work of a reptile by now. Luckily for you, old Cranky's batch of homemade potions will give you all the skills you need for your silly 3D quest. But you're not having any until you completed my training barrels. Now buzz off and come back when you're done. Look at the monkey trees. What did Cranky mean about training? Donkey or confused? Is DK the original himbo? Who knows? Swing on vine. Press A to leap from one vine or another while holding the press the other way. Press Z. Collect the coin. Whee! The one thing I always had trouble in this game, at least when I was young, was the swimming. Is this throw barrels? Or golden banana speedrun? No, I'm gonna just do as much as I can without looking at a guide. Monkey powers. Monkey. Well done. Stick the landing. Stick the monkey landing. Throw grenades. Which is like down and B. ZB. Z left. Z right even. One day I'll learn my arrows. Swimming. Z to dive and press and hold A or B to swim at different speeds. Pressing Z will act as a water break, slow you down. Because it's tank controls. Oh. Duh, I'm an idiot. I was holding Z, thinking I needed to. Swimming is the major thing that's really bad, because I am just not good at swimming. Go get that potion from Cranky. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. I like the ball. You took your time, Donkey. Jungle Rust in, did it? Yeah. Simeon Slam. Boshia Sebastian. Right, you and your missing buddies will be able to slam the ground by pressing A. There to jump, yeah. Can I get the other thing yet? Because I got 3. Back. 15 banana medals, okay. I was trying to figure out how I was skipping text without skipping the entire dialogue box. Jungle drapes. I'm just gonna double check this to make sure I'm correct about it being a coconut. Yep, coconut. Cool. I'm remembering the game. So let's go and do the first level. Squawk is back, DK. King Krull, go fuck around and find out. Okay. We do monkey man, we do monkey thing. Give me back on my watermelon. I do not have my coconut gun to fire in spurts. This is a warp pad, buddy! Press Z and to teleport between the two. This is a cage. That's Banana Fairy Island. I think I need Dixie for, or Tiny. Dixie is the sister. This is the main teleporter. Do I go to this first and then it triggers? Yeah, I think going here first triggers the... triggers where I need to go. I think I like a blow up the hole. Boohoo, hi, I'm Kay Lumsy. I've been locked in here because I wouldn't smash up some world island. But how could I? It's such a lovely little island. Full of cute monkeys, so I said no. Kill Rule says I'm not too soft to be a Kremling. And I'm staying here until I gathered up thought I'll do anything to be free again. Hey! Little monkey, perhaps you could help. Poor old Columsy escape? Oh god, I'll be your best friend. Yes, Donkey will help Kerlomzy. Banana. Oh, Columsy's so happy now, but Carol has taken the keys to the cage and given them to the biggest and most feared soldiers in his army. If you manage to get a hold of any keys, please bring them back here to open my locks. Don't tell Carol, though. This has to be our little secret. Magical zip banana. The ultimate technique. Is there regular bananas in the overworld? Oh. I do need the one. Oh. Kong. Donkey Kong. Yeah. Over here, you dumb ape. The mighty bee locker, and don't think for a set 1 minute you're coming in without showing me some of your stupid golden bananas. If I disobey that fat old 4K rule, it's the big old sawmill in the sky for me. So pay up pronto and I can get my wooden butt out of here. Fuck off. Show me the bananas and I'm out of this joint. Oh, banana. Speak to me, ghost! Let's see how that fool Donkey Kong is progressing, shall we? That's right, my scaly friend. The ape hasn't even gotten his first banana yet. What? How did he do that? Very good, Donkey. But you'll need more than brute strength to stop me this time. Jungle Japes. Hey, miss. TK, gather as many bananas as you can before going through one of those portals. Banana metal. Ba-ba-da-da-da. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-da-da. That's, yeah, that's a ditty room. Right? Yeah, two ditty room. Hey, DK, help! Kairos minions have hidden 25 golden bananas around the city, but you only need to be able to find 5 of them without the help of the other Kongs. I use my banana zipper powers to teleport. Is there any water bananas, DK? I know there's water bananas for Diddy, I think. I need a coconut gun to fire and that spurts. I need something. I think it's one of the abilities. Grenades. Hey, his goons win a crown. Hey, been a long time, donkey dude. K-Roll's turning this into a real bummer. So the main monkey's here to fix you up with some reptile-kicking hardware. Check this out. I got a real cool shooter that will trash Kato's army, and it's yours just for 3 coins. Are we talking a deal here? Dude, I have my coconut gun. I can fight in spurts. Press and hold Z, then press left. Press B, and you can also press up to use the aiming sight mode. Firing blanks and the money so you ammo for refills. Donkey Kong, yeah. You might need some da-da-da-da. I remember. Green Snide's the name. Revenge is my game. Did you know K-Rool's been working this blast-o-matic machine and intends to destroy your island? I was a safe technician on the project, but that double-crossing lizard kicked me off his team because he didn't trust me. I'll try to help you stop K-Rool's machine, but you'll need to find some of the original blueprints. I believe they were given to some of the king's toughest cronies, so be careful. For a blueprint in your turn, I'll give you one of those golden bananas K-Rool stole from your hoard. No blueprint, no banana. You'll never know. They might just buy you some valuable time. That's the deal, Kong. This isn't a game, Kong. Those blueprints are vital to both of us. So please, find them and go. That's a banana. Thank you. Way to go, DK. You can collect your bananas. How's everyone's weekend going? We had that very long session of D&D on Friday, and then had another session this evening that was pretty regular sized. Lots of fun stuff happened there. And yeah, playing this. God damn it. Oh wait, two. Wait one sec, I'm an idiot. I'll get this and then I'll quickly go get a beverage. Donkey Kong. I'm going to quickly get a beverage, so I'll be right back. I'm back. Okay. So those are the guys who have the blueprints, for those who don't know. Thank you. Potions. Baboon Blast. You can now play the Barrel Blast courses. Find my pad with your ugly mug on and press Z to launch yourself your way. And when you're a barrel, press Z to fire yourself out. I'm not letting him in the push. Come see me on the next level. Wait, I'm gonna play something real quick. Because right now, the only audio playing is the game audio, right? So I'm just gonna play some... So is that music coming through? Well, it's paused at the moment. When it comes back up, I'll let you know. Just tell me if it plays. It was? Okay. Yeah, I'm just making sure. Isn't that a chunky one here? Oh, banana. Wait, am I wrong? Am I wrong about something to do here? Oh, Z. My bad. Yes, this is the chunky room. There's a free teleport here as well. Is this also... This is also for... The banana fairy. Which, I don't know... Where, how we get the camera for that. I think that's later. I think we need Tiny for the banana fairies. This is a game where you go back in and out of the game. All different levels a lot. Two Bernettas left. Need to get the timing right on these. Collect these things. Too far. Yes, I'm sad to do this. We're trying to play the Minecraft today. We're trying to play some Vault Hunters, me and Lily. But the world had got corrupted, even a couple of the backups. Have got thing, and when we like created a new server, it was fine, but it's too much of a time investment to re-get going, so it's probably going to end the Vault Hunter series, which means I might just pick another game to play. I'll see if anyone wants to do something multiplayer that's not expensive at the moment. There is ideas of a new multiplayer shenanigans game that the group has been testing without me because I don't own the game itself. But I will keep it a surprise for now. Kong. Donkey Kong. So I'm missing 5 bananas and the blueprint here, plus 1 more banana. This is my blueprint. So that's the last banana. This is Dixie, the Tinies. And this is a tiny door. I am missing 5 bananas, but I don't know where they are. Typically, I like to go for 100 bananas, but the series is already going to be a bit longer than usual. So we will do our best to cut down on time there. But we got the 5 golden bananas that Donkey earns here. Banana. Yes, figured it out. All right, let's do some diddying and then we'll do the boss. Diddy, 5 more for you, and you look for red banana. Donkey's 5 is probably... Donkey's spare 5 is probably in a tree somewhere. Get choked, idiot! Donkey Kong. Yeah, I'd like my coconut on the fire and spurts. Then I started blasting. Donkey Kong. He's so cool, he's so slick. remember that he had bananas under here. Yeah, and coins, which we'll need the coins. And that should be enough for Cranky's invention. He chug like a baby. C, then press B. Leave! Fuck off! I think this game is one of the very first games that got me into music and video games, because this game has just got banger tracks, as expected of the Rareware team. It is just super good. I forgot what the banana medals were for. Were they just for, like, the menu stuff? Like, the extra content? Thank you for the follow, Plot Points Gaming. I'm just being very poor at this. There we go. Nothing here. Off of memory, there's some stuff there. A lot of the timing stuff is going to be a bit bad, because stuff like that where I need to be looking directly straight. Christ. I am just... the downsides of this console. Okay. Ah, son of a... okay. Why Carumbo? I should just take that slur. That's why. I would like to learn some of the speedrunning movement of this game. Just to speed up, like, not even to go for thing, just like tips, like what is the faster run, etc. I know I think Lanky's is one of the faster runs, but just to improve my own. Yeah, just head straight. Okay. Oh, all right. Let's hop on the mountain. There's a banana now. There's room for improvement here. Thank you. So then... So we've got one banana at the top there. I think there's one for the minecart. I need 20 or more red bananas to get the medallion. Do I seriously need to redo that? 50 coins, a gold and another. Okay. You have no style, you have no grace. This colt has a funny face. I'll hit your fellow with a monkey face. It's pretty good. Pretty good! I'm not gonna get this. It has been too long. Ah, fuck up. Me mess up. I had that at the end. Can you tell me to... Can I try again without... Yes, thank you. Yeah, I know. I just need to be better. Come on, monkey, come on. If I can get Lanky today, that'd be good. Donkey Kong. Alright, I shall see. Yeah, I think that's boss time. It's the wrong one for bosses. This is a donkey boss as well. Oh, yeah, that's for the last fight for Donkey Kong. Let's go quickly grab that. Alright, 60 bananas. Trying to remember, this one's the turtle, right? I think this is the turtle boss. Get up, buddy. After the boss, I'll go take another quick break to get a bottle of water because I drank my beverage and let my cats inside. Who's that gonna be? Who gonna be? Oh, the armadillo. Yes, I remember. Oh, yes, I remember. I might lose this just because of bad play at the start, misremembering. Usually want the camera facing him. My general strategy for this fight is... Sorry. When he's doing the rockets, to be in the middle of the barrel, so one of they automatically hit the barrel two out of the three shots that they do. But I think it's only three rounds, rule of three. Oh my god. I should have just kept going. I got caught out in one of the shots, that's my fault. Oh, I'm bad. If you can get the camera right, it'll help. Okay. I didn't feel like anywhere near me. I had a really good couple phases there, it's just I lost a lot of health on that third one. I can do this, I'm a big boy. I did this when I was a little boy. Okay. Can you go to the wide? Thank you. Thank you. Kong. Donkey Kong. Boom. Thank you. Can I not do this one yet? No, I think it's too high. Alright. Eat the bananas. Alright. And so you head on into World 2. That meddlesome monkey should be burnt to a crisp by now. Where's that armadillo? I'm sorry, Master. He was too quick for me, but I'll get him next time. Imbecile. I don't like failure. Do you know what happens to failures? I've waited too long for this. I won't let those flea-bitten monkeys ruin my plans this time. Angry Aztec. Okay, I'm gonna be right back. I am back. Boop, 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 boop. This level had one of the scariest things for my brothers when they were kids. One of the bananas here in this specific area. Ba, 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 da, da. Got about an hour or so. I'll get some stuff done. Got the Qatar Gazump. Yo! Press Z, then press up. The wrong thing, but thank you. think this is the thing that was scary. Oh, it's tiny, yeah. I'm gonna misclick the gun button so much. Let the light in. Sorry, I was just meaning to eat some biscuits. little baby monkey. I don't think this was so scary, but there's another one that is scary. But we've got a monkey now. Which I will, there is like a splat as well. We'll free the giraffe. Not the giraffe. The camel. Do some stuff as a tiny Kong. Thank you. The flying is also going to be an issue. I'll just let me come on. I remember this being finicky as well. I will give this one more go, and then I want to try. I'm using my remote, which is a clear purple one, but it might be aged and have a little bit of a. Have a look, see. I really want to do this, but also I really don't want to do this. Especially with shit like that. No, I'm done. Do not care. Donkey Kong. Yeah, so I'm not going to try and get every single gold banana, because there's going to be stuff like that where I can't do it. Or at least I don't want to spend super long. If it comes down to that, it's just like, I know how many bananas I need to go into the final area, and I know some bananas, then that's more of a time that I'll go around and do something like that for longer than necessary. But for now.
Thank you.
The hot sand is hot. Ah, god damn it. I do like Tiny Kong. I think she's very fun to play. I think my favorite is Lanky, because I feel like he's faster. But Tiny is also good. So I went with the feather bow here because I feel like I'm going to be able to get more I'm going to have access to more tokens with the bow than I will with any other thing. Do I go into the actual thing as tiny? Is there a littler thing? Now I want to go back into the temple that I was with Diddy. Because there were a couple things there for me. What? You know what, that works too. Get my one banana from Snide. Yeah, I've thought that this changed. The little Rue Goldberg machines. I think it's probably per level then. Because Donkey and Diddy had the same animation, so it's probably per level. Do your thing, Mr. Cranky. So she become baby, then we go here. Go here. Da 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 Oh, yeah, it's also going to be end of daylight savings tomorrow. So things will be an hour earlier if time doesn't change for you, as it does for everyone else, as it does for the people in Victoria and whatnot. It'll be an hour earlier. And I cannot wait to get an extra bit of sleep today. It's gonna be great. But yeah, we'll be updating the brain. Oh, that's Diddy's. Okay, yes. I know what to do. Yeah, I need to update anyway because of Vault Hunters being bricked. Yeah, tomorrow's a bit more D&D. Got a bit more writing for D&D on my end. It's gonna be a good day, I reckon. Yahoo, if you will. happy to be small, I just don't know where I'm going with it. I just don't know what to, where I'd be small here. Hold that. At least for now. Alright. Go explore a little as donkey, I guess. Actually, no. I have a job. Couple things to do, actually. And then I can be Donkit. Amos. Yeah, I'll move the area for you to sit down. She's been a little affectionate today, which has been nice to see. Missy, please, not on the keyboard. Over there. I should push some buttons. Okay. They're not a rocket up here. Thought there was a rocket up here. I'll have a look and then I'll do it. Hello? Only a little bit more, miss. Only about 10 minutes. Ah, there it is. Yes. Probably so slow compared to like a speedrunner, but what are we at? 14 total bananas? Pretty good. Especially when stuff was being mean. Good morning, how's CK64 going? It's going pretty good! I did the best I could with Donkey and Diddy in the other area. I don't know. already been here. In Jungle Japes, and now we're just doing some Aztec stuff. Gonna wrap up a bit soon. But yeah, it's been a good time. The only like trouble I've had has been with one of Diddy's missions with the bird here. I cannot seem to get the flying correct for that. So for now it's a skipped banana, but otherwise it's been going well. How's your day been? Alright, switch to Donkey Kong and continue his stuff. Donkey Kong. Candy. Please give me the bongo. Yeah. Oh, and there is the issue with the game audio only having the right audio. Because I guess the hardware is a bit too old, or I might need to see if I can figure out how this converter is handling it. But yeah, the audio is only coming out of one ear for me, which isn't really an issue because I don't think this game really super uses three dimensions of audio. But to those who it matters, it could be an issue. It's my invisible banana one. Yeah, and there's me, my guy over there. Yeah, so that's I need to go see Cranky. I thought I remembered how he was freed. I think you need to feed the tower. In the next room stuff. With fruits and stuff from your gun. But I'm not sure if you needed to fly to do that. I'm going to keep forgetting. To be invisible, sir. Well, we can't give you an invisible potion. We can only give you an invincible potion. There's two monkeys in this one, right? Like, you can get both. Lanky and... Lanky and Tiny are in this one. And then Chunky's on in the last one by himself. I already did it. Cool. Let me... go ahead and beat this guy up. Yes. So I know that there's the Diddy one with the bird. Oh. It's this. Because he said it was in the sky. Also, it's April. That's cool. Oh, banana. Go pick up the banana, and I think we'll call it there. Grape. Feather. Oh, all three can go in now. Cool. So yeah, I'm just gonna go get the banana. And I think we'll call it there. It's been a fun time. It's been about 5 years since I played this last. And I'm happy that I remember the amount that I do so far, because it could have been less. But these first couple levels are very much in my brain. They're not like motor memory good in my brain, but they're like, I remember a pretty decent amount about what to do here. But yeah, for 3 hours, 15 bananas. It's essentially actually more than that with the blueprints, but yeah, I'm gonna quickly heal and then we'll call it there for the evening. It's been a fun time. I'm going to go look for someone to raid. Yeah, this is on actual hardware if you just came along. And it's, for the most part, the system's worked. I wish the audio came out both ends for me, but It's fine. It's not really an issue. I like to listen to music when I'm doing stuff with one earbud anyway. When I'm sometimes at work or when I need to do stuff around the house so I can pay attention to mum and dad. But yeah. It was a fun time. I enjoyed it a lot. Let's see if there is anyone else playing the Donkmeister Kong. And send it their way. There is someone. We'll go show them some hi. Anyway. Thank you all for coming. Tomorrow will be not tomorrow. Tuesday will be more of something. I need to figure it out, actually, if I can try and save the server, but I don't think I can. I tried backups, I tried everything. So we'll find something new for Tuesday. I'll be updating my schedule tomorrow, at least, for saying that it's Australian standard time, as daylight savings will be ending. Wednesday is more Coromon, a fun monster RPG game. It's lots of it's very reminiscent of Pokemon, and it's pretty good. Thursday is more Soul Link Nuzlocke with Kay, as we hit our PB last week. We're going to deal with Candace in Gym 7, and then lots of plot. If I remember correctly, lots and lots of plot. And then on Friday is the first of our Curse Abroad, our D&D parody April Fool's Day, month-long April japery of remake of Curse Abroad. It's tons of fun. I do a bunch of different rules and have lots of fun with the players. It's all good and goofy. And then we'll be back next Saturday for more of this, more DK64. Thank you all for coming. I really enjoy the series. I know I didn't really speak that much. But I get very active when chat's active, and when chat's not very active right now. But it's still fun playing these games. If I'm quiet, I'm enjoying myself. If I'm angry, then I'm angry. But thank you all for coming. Hope you all had a good time, and I will catch you at a later date. But for now, bye-bye.